prophet.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, prophet.
In fact, I want to pray for both you and your husband. I thought when you and the husband, when the wife is standing up, you must also stand up. Or otherwise, you must declare a single. I want to pray for both of you.
Yes, prophet.
Oh, you remember?
Yes, prophet.
So now, you must pray very well, you know, because of the dreams that are coming to you. Oh, you remember?
Yes, prophet.
It's like every night, Satan is attacking you.
Yes.
Let me get a small volume. Every night.
It's true, prophet.
You understand?
Yes, prophet.
So now, have time of fasting and prayer, because the issue of the family, you people, you are hunted by the Sangoma spirits. Oh, you hear me?
Yes, prophet.
Huh?
Yes, prophet, it's true.
You are hunted by the Sangoma spirits, and the way I'm seeing it, you are the candidate.
I know.
You know, when we are children, when we are born in different ways. Our spirits are not the same. So now you are the candidate. Are you hearing me?
Yes, prophet, it's
true. That's the reason why, even now, there are things that you are seeing you can't tell this man. There are visions that have come to you. Are you hearing me?
Yes, prophet.
So now today I want to pray for you. Because Satan is like this. If he appoints you for something and you fail or you deny him, he has to kill you. Now I'm seeing, where is Palisa? You don't know Palisa?
Trying to remember, prophet.
Yeah? You don't know a lady called Rose?
For now, my mind is still gone, prophet. Maybe you can.
Your cousin.
My cousin. One of Kuruman.
Clap hands for it. You know, it's shocking that someone can forget. I mean, you've forgotten.
Not really close with them.
You're not really close.
You know, the other one is there, and the other one, we're just living our lives.
But it's your cousin, right?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes,
a little
prophet.
Bit fat.
Yes, huh? Yes, prophet.
Dark in complexion.
Yes, yes, huh? Yes, prophet, yes.
So now, I saw this thing. Oh, you hear me?
Yes, prophet.
I saw that from today, go and pray for her also. Because if they fail to kill you, they will replace you by her.
Yeah.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, prophet.
So now go and pray. You can't die because you are here. And we are praying for you.
Amen.
And if they fail to kill you, they'll go to Palisa. If they fail with Palisa, they will start on Palisa, they will start with the someone like a husband.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a husband or what, but yeah. I'm just seeing a brother
who's
tall.
Yes.
And skinny.
Yes, yes, huh? Yes, yes.
And here it's like,
yes, 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 yes,
huh?
Yes, he's a Pakistani.
So let's pray to cancel this problem.
Yes, prophet.
My brother, I believe you married this lady with a purpose.
Yes, prophet.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, prophet.
And don't fight her. I believe soon, it's the will of God. This lady, she can be ahead of you with the way I'm seeing.
Yes, prophet.
And if she's ahead of you, pray for her.
Yes, prophet.
So that the grace that is there must also work on you.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes, prophet.
Huh? So did she tell you that she thinks?
Yes, some of the things she told
huh?
me. She told me
she
some
told
of
you.
Yes.
So now you are husband and wife. If now she's seen things, even you'll start to see them.
Amen.
Because you are one thing.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, prophet.
So now let me pray for both of you. Come. come. The lady who's standing up, you touch your stomach. How many children do you want? You know you're blessed. Sister, come, run. Are you still feeling the pain? In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. You're free. I saw you getting a job in Pretoria. Come here. Oh, you hear me? I saw you getting a job in Pretoria. Receive it. Receive it. Jesus' name. My sister, you dream snakes. You hear me? Bring it. People are thinking you're the one who killed your husband. Oh, you hear me?
Yes, man of God.
The family that you're married to.
Yes,
they think.
They were even saying.
Huh?
They were even saying.
They were telling you that you're the one who killed your husband.
Even though they know.
And they know what they've done.
Oh.
So now you are innocent. I'm sure if they're watching. She's innocent. She doesn't know anything about the husband. So you people, you know. In Jesus' name. Come on. Come on. Leave it. Leave it. Come on. Out. Come out in the name of Jesus. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Come on. Out in the name of Jesus. This, huh? You know why you're like this? It's because you took your money, you gave it to a wrong person. Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
Remember, you used to have money.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
So now you took your money, someone, after you gave that person the money, the person took that money and used it for a ritual. And that's the reason why now your life is like this. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
So much God has healed you today.
Amen.
Hey. You know, the way you're fighting with your child is not good, Mama. It's not good. You people, you'll kill each other. Are you hearing me? The way you are fighting with your daughter.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Because this lady sometimes it's like she wants to use her hands on you.
Yes.
Huh?
Lena sometimes sigi amutsara.
Yes. That's why I'm saying that.
Yes.
It's like you people, you want to beat each other. So now you need to be careful. Or else one of you will enter the coffin. Must pray. Must pray. Because she goes out, she comes back here drunk.
fela ke dulile
batho ba di savana. So she moved out.
Yes, pastor.
That's good. So I'm just afraid of for your life now. But you are free.
Thank you.
You are free, mama. Come. Come. Come and you normally feel something in your stomach, eh?
Yes.
It's the one that is eating your menstruation. That's why now the menstruation has stopped. Come. Touch. Come on. Sister, if you don't reprimand your younger brother, something wrong will happen.
I try that to tell him, but seems like
it's... Oh, you remember?
Amen.
Remember the issue of the knife?
Yes.
Oh, you remember?
Yes.
Remember what? The issue of the knife?
Yes.
So now, if you don't reprimand him, something wrong will happen.
I will tell him again today.
Tell him. Because I'm seeing the knife issue.
Yes, even so now, last month.
Last month?
Yeah, last month he was stabbed.
He was stabbed?
Yes.
Give glory to God. That's why I'm telling you now that remember the issue of the knife.
Amen.
So now they stabbed him last month, but God gave him the grace.
Amen.
So this time, I don't know, but let's allow God to fight.
Amen.
For your brother. I wanted to speak with that man there. But if he's going, let's leave him. So now I'm canceling this problem.
Amen.
Because I just saw someone taking out the knife. Boom! But the way they stab him, it's like he didn't stab him right. He missed him a little bit, but there was a cut somewhere. So now, but this time, something wrong will happen.
Amen.
So now, if you don't reprimand him, you people, you will cry. But let's pray for the grace of God.
Amen.
To be visible on his life.
Amen.
You're free, sister.
Amen.
Sister, you. Someone is attacking your child. Eh? Yes. Yeah?
It's true.
Remember when they called you at the home? Ne?
Yes.
When they said your son is like he's running mad.
Yes, it's true.
Oh, you remember?
Yes.
There's no child who can be attacked when they don't have a future.
Amen.
Oh, you remember?
Yes.
So now I want to pray for, I want to reverse this case.
Amen. Amen.
How can a child who's born fine, all of a sudden the child is talking alone?
Yeah, it's true. Even when he was here, like he was, at night he was saying things that I don't understand.
Jesu ki, ki mulu ki wa
maka,
onkete
tibudulo.
In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' name. The spirit of Satan, come out, leave, you demon. Hurry, hurry. Huh? You are saying what?
Banaba bashimani.
Banaba bashimani badi.
Abanyangi.
Abanyangi.
We killed them. So why this one? Why this
so
one?
You want to kill this young boy, yeah, now?
He must die.
Huh?
We failed to kill him while he was still in his mother's womb. Now we want to kill him. Yes. We turn him into a snake at night. She knows. This mother knows.
Can you hear that?
Yes. She knows
that?
Very well. She knows. This
can
one,
you
she
interpret
knows
what the demon was saying?
She says they turn the child into a snake at night.
They turn the child to be a snake.
At night.
My God.
Yes, she knows this one. She knows. She can. While the baby was here, she was feeling like, no, it's like I slept with a snake when she turned is his son. And it is true, he was a snake.
Hey. Yes. Jesus. Can you hear that?
Yes.
Otomidim, Satan is not a good Satan.
Why a baby boy? Why? We killed two of them, the young brother of this one. So why did she give birth to a baby boy? Why a boy? Why a boy? Why a boy? Why? Why? We tried to kill this baby. We failed. We killed the younger brother of this one. So this one, she decided to bring that one in this earth.
Touch
in our family.